I was in Chicago a couple of weeks ago at a corporate event, a sponsorship conference, the biggest one in the world, and I was wearing Gay Games, a badge that had gay on it. And it was incredible. I found myself again in a really vulnerable position in an environment where people aren't used to the word gay in their face, where they can't ignore it.